with you and your son. No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. You do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
I can take it. Can you? That is.
Thor, the man seems to think you've changed. Move it and stop then.
Talking's over. Wait and die. Won't be enough.
You're what the old man made you. You can choose to do
all of
this. Go on, think for yourself, all right? You're firmly falling apart.
Like you know. You attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family! fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. We are destroyers.
No more.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken?
I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault.
They've done this to us, to our family.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
You wrote son? You granddaughter! What?
Groot's gonna be fine. I saved him. And Thor, that one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Trust you! Sounds like a great idea!
Good thing! Come to my land! Turn my family against me!
You started this fight!
No, no, no! This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody. A plague. God killer! This is what you wanted, right?
Go for help!
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki! No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
So be it.
Attack! You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly! Three against one, pet.
Don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one for draw.
Oh!
Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hey, Thorn. Sofna. Sofna. Do with him.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. Now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.